Fallout New Vegas is a bigger, more popular, and cooler brother of Fallout 3 that elevated the Fallout franchise to new heights. Even though New Vegas probably wouldn't exist if it wasn't for Fallout 3, which pretty much set the path for this one, New Vegas is the Fallout game most people usually think of when you say the word Fallout. So, at this point, you have most likely heard that Fallout New Vegas is for some people the best video game they have ever played. There is no arguing that it's true, hence the reason I'm making this video, to help you find folks that have run into performance issues, at least resolve some of them. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Fallout New Vegas and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
The Kaisar is marked.
Let's kick it.